Hi friends, myself Dr. K.C. Nandi. I completed my master's followed by PhD from IIT Kharagpur on the topic of solid state physics in the year 1992. After that, I joined National Physical Laboratory, New Delhi as a research scientist. I worked there for 2 years. After that, I joined Pune Institute of Computer Technology, one of the renowned institute in Maharashtra, as a lecturer in physics. At present, I am working as a professor in physics. And from my last 20 years experience, I have learned that depth knowledge of basic science and mathematics is very much required to become a good engineer. And for this purpose, I got an opportunity from Mr. Sachin Shah, Director of Tech New Publication, to write a book on this. And I tried my best to write the book on the different field like nanotechnology, quantum mechanics, laser, light, and I included many current application and industrial application in this book, such that student, after reading this book, students will gain sufficient knowledge regarding the current trends in the industry. And this will be helpful for to the students to develop their professional career. And in this way, my mission also to produce quality engineers for India as well as globally will be successful. Thank you.